The Beautifully Flawed Foundation and Bethany Hamilton has instilled in me and so many other people everywhere that imperfections are such a beautiful thing that should be celebrated, and your walk with Christ is going to be completely different from the next person, and that's completely okay. And it's quite honestly beautiful.
My favorite part about the Beautifully Flawed Foundation is connecting with other girls that truly understand what it's like to be an amputee and learning that it can be a beautiful thing to have scars and that God can use each of our stories.
Hi, my name is Sydney and I am an upper limb amputee. Bethany Hamilton and the Beautifully Flawed Retreat has taught me that I don't go through life as a disabled individual. I go through life as an adaptive individual. There's still things that I can do, and I have a community of people that I can reach out to that are a lot like myself whenever I get that inevitable feeling of, you know, loneliness or you know, wanting to fall back into sadness or asking why this happened. I have people that I can reach out to now and talk to about it.
Beautifully Flawed changed my life because it helped me become passionate for the future, taught me to embrace my scars and to not fear the obstacles that I might face, and it also gave me the best group of friends.
Hey, what's up, Bethany, Beautifully Flawed, and Forge family? Just wanted to say thank you for what you do. You made huge impacts on my life. Keep doing it for others. Thank you so much. Pretty sure that's required.
Beautifully Flawed has impacted my life tremendously. I can't even begin to explain how grateful I am for the people within the foundation and the foundation itself. It's given me a sense of belonging, a sense of strength, a sense of hope, and lifelong friends.
Hi, my name's Lexi, and Bethany, as well as Beautifully Flawed, have impacted me in so many ways. It's hard for me to even talk about it. It would take me days to make a whole video about how much they've impacted me, but one of the things I'd have to say is they've given me a group of girls that I will have as longtime friends for the rest of my life, and who genuinely understand what I go through on a day-to-day basis, and there's just nothing like that in the world.